Okay, first you go to get started, and then you type in whatever you want, and then push go, and you pick your own designs, you push the next page. Or you could edit your text. You can make it size bigger, once it loads, you can click right there, and there it is. And thanks for watching.